We're going with the film-noir style, so not only is it Dr. Traeger's kind of adaptation and cut of the original Hamlet text, but it's that kind of put into, think like Hamlet combined with the Maltese Falcon or something like that, very Humphrey Bogart, kind of Chinatown-esque. And then also we have a live band with us on stage. It's set in a jazz club, so that's just entirely awesome. I've never been in a production where we get to have both actors and musicians kind of like together in the same space, like both like backstage, but then it's also we're both combined like on the stage instead of like the band playing off to the side, and get to highlight them more, which is just fantastic. They're all really talented. I think with like typical Shakespeare productions, or just like even reading Shakespeare, I think people can get kind of scared by just the size of the text, like just how long it is, how deep it seems. For me at least, having the jazz band there, especially in the moments where we have like people singing actual numbers on stage, it's just a lot of fun. It adds such an energy to text that can kind of, in some productions, be kind of like very weighty and dramatic. It adds just such a particular energy and playfulness. Dr. Traeger's the best. There's no other way to there's no other way to explain it. She cut the script down herself, and she also inserted, I think something like upwards of 500 footnotes herself into the text to give all of us a better understanding. I would just have like 3-hour conversations with Dr. Traeger even after rehearsal, just discussing the text, discussing the characters. She's just been so helpful, not only in this production, but she's really opened my eyes more so to the academic side, I would say, of the theater, which has opened an entirely new avenue for me to explore something that I just really love. And I've been introduced to so many new techniques and artists, and she's just the best. I mean, she's really, really reinforced my love. And I mean, she's provided so many opportunities for me to explore. A lot of us know Hamlet. I would say come to this show specifically because it's not your regular Hamlet. It's not your regular kind of Shakespeare. This is fun. We've all really worked hard on just trying to convey the emotion through such, like, I guess one might call it academic text. Hopefully we've been quite successful with that, and I hope everybody comes to just have a really good time. It's a murder mystery mixed with like the drama of young love and betrayal, and it's film noir. We're wearing really cool costumes, and there's singing, and it's not what you would expect from Shakespeare, so why not give it a try?